Gin and Juice by Dre and Snoop, S.A. Your thoughts on this? I think this is pretty major. Culture changer.
It is major. It is major. It is amazing. Snoop being associated with football is never a bad thing, continuing what he's done with his football league and what have you, how many guys he's helped nurture in the young men. Him and Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre, to me, is the greatest ever. He's the GOAT. He's phenomenal. And those two are doing big, big things, not just in the music industry, but with education. Check into what Dr. Dre is doing with the Jimmy Iovines of the world and others over at USC and other things that they're building. And Snoop is just Snoop. It's phenomenal. At some point in time, we got to tell this story more, Shannon, about what Snoop and Dr. Dre are doing and some of the great, great things they're doing in the community and beyond. These are some special brothers.
Notification. Reminder, your program will start now.
Kind of brand crossover appeal, he wouldn't have believed it. And you look at what he's been able to do. He's a household name. He can go around the world and people know that's Snoop Dogg. And for him to be able to parlay that into this and to become a part of the NCAA and be a major sponsor of a bowl, it just goes to show you that what we can do when given the opportunity to do said thing. Congratulations, Snoop. I'm proud of you, bro. You too, Dr. Dre, man. Congratulations on all the success. Hey, who knows? I might have me on LaPortier Bowl. You never know.
Can I just say one thing really quickly, Shannon, though? What I love is he started his involvement with football in Long Beach with his community, with those youth football leagues that have just grown and grown and grown and grown. So started there, and now look where it's gone. Corporate. All right. Bye, guys.
Shay.
People.